two particles having position vectors r1 bar equal to 3i cap plus 5j cap meters and r2 bar equal to minus 5i cap minus 3j cap meters are moving with velocities v1 bar equal to 4i cap plus 3j cap meters per second and v2 bar equal to alpha i cap plus 7j cap meters per second. If they collide after 2 seconds, the value of alpha is. Now they collide after t equal to 2 seconds, so that r1 bar plus v1 bar into t equal to r2 bar plus v2 bar into t, that is 3i cap plus 5j cap plus 4i cap plus 3j cap into 2 equal to minus 5i cap minus 3j cap plus alpha I cap plus 7j cap into 2. Now expand 3 plus 8, 11 I cap plus 11 j cap equal to r 2 alpha minus 5 I cap plus 11 j cap. Now equating the I components, 2 alpha minus 5 equal to 11, 2 alpha equal to 11 plus 5 16, therefore alpha equal to 8. So 4 is the correct option.